separated from my flock. My name is Flamme, by the way. You may now bow.
As a beginning surfer, you need a proper surfboard and equipment. In the wintertime, you need a wetsuit.
Obey means do it. Can y'all say that? Do it. So obedient means do it. Okay, y'all ready? Now, this Bible story about Gideon shows us What happens when we...
When I tell y'all?
The Midianites.
The Midianites. The
Midianites. Okay, did everybody have enough room?
By the door.
What do you tend to do?
One, two, three. He said, blow the horn and shine your light. Look! They're all running away!
Okay, everybody, quiet down.
Fish!
Hey, that looks like Nemo!
And y'all, you can find a little black shale.
With help now, I'll have lots of help. And we're going to act out Bible stories and wear costumes, and you can be princesses.
Oh, wait,
Have any of y'all ever made a promise before?
Because I have a fabulous, that means a really good, story to tell you. So as soon as you finish, okay, let me tell you a story. This starfish is going to teach us and remind us to be.
Is it true that you cannot repay me?
Yes, it is. I'm sorry, I did not have money to pay you.
Go ahead, take it all you want.
You owe me $10 and I demand to pay it now. I need that money now.
Please, sir, you know I'll pay you back.
I've been sick for a long time, and I heard that Jesus from Nazareth is coming here to my village. I've tried everything to get better
for Jesus.
Welcome, children. It's good to see all of you. Come gather around me. Peace be with you. Thomas, it is I, Jesus. Look at my hands. No doubt. Believe.
It is you, Lord. I do believe. I see you now, and I believe.
So you believe because you've seen with your own eyes. Blessed are those who have not seen me and believe without seeing.
Oh, that is an amazing story.
And I like what Sandy said about seeing things in your mind and believing. Do me a favor and close your eyes again.